past. Everyone is different, but they're probably discussing us per cards. Overrated and hard to define. That's awful. Look at them. Shadow people. That book again. Interesting. I wonder what happened. Oh, I wouldn't complain. I haven't read it yet, but I want to. Yes, it would. At least this simulation world. Come on. possibly remember who was standing there. And now he's all over the place. Auntie Valentine. Oh, I don't know. Why did I have to ask that? I haven't read the books yet. No. Okay. Asking people to, if there's someone who knows, it's more personal. Okay. Yes, Cobra. This one's not so easy. Let's see. Oh, I think I got it. Just in one more move. There. Yeah, sorry. So let's. Oh, not any moves. Actually. Yeah. to see the notes. The abandoned lighthouse by the cliff side. Keep repeating themselves. I'm most intrigued about the platypus. I'll find out someday. Can't talk to anyone, but there are some people he remembers and some he doesn't. Sitting there. Let's continue our walk down memory lane. That was a weird effect. But I can't talk to anyone. What can I do? This is why I don't normally do blind playthroughs. Oh, there's something here. And now they're going to talk? Thank you. tripped and fell. Ouch. Why does she think it's a mistake? Okay, nothing to do here. Funny how some people look more solid than others. Even more so here. Much. And it looks like a squid. Squid. The rabbit. Maybe. Hehehe. So, Joey? And where's that rabbit one? Here. Yeah. The fact that it was on the wedding day makes it even worse. Okay, let's save for now because this was a pretty long scene. And see you later.